Gomez Gomez, and from Australia, Ryan Tack. Right in the centre. Lovely adjustment from his opening arrow. Moves on to 18. Yeah. A lot of emotion for Belize. Round the centre is Tayat. Moves on to 25 with 10. So 7 from Tayat. Andres Gomez and the opening sector, Ryan Tack, and well, what different fortunes in that opening set for both athletes. Gomez starting fairly steady,
Two set points.
Well, for me, this match has never met 14 to 3-4. Mark Mistos scores that being confirmed to 25-14. So, first blood to Ryan Tack for Australia, who leads 2-0. So, 9 from Tyre, or Tyre, the maximum. We will give him the second set. Interesting release. It's away already. So Gomez takes the second set. Not tactical archery by any stretch of the imagination. But it's working for both athletes. And the provisional scoreline of 22-20.
Target 1, 22 points. Target 2, 20 points. Target 1, 2 points, set points. Target 2, 0 set points.
Scores have been confirmed, and so the match is now at 2.1 after 2 sets.
Target 1, 26 points, target 2, 24 points, target 1, 2 set points, target 2, 0 set points.
So, good start from the Australian. Now, a little bit of pressure on Jerry, it's not for you as well. Provisionally book his place in the next round with a 4-set 26. Target 2.